Hey guys.
I guess I'm still not quite used to it yet. I don't want to reject my identity as Swissa either. There are many other souls inside me as well. Would you mind calling me Swissa like you've always done? No matter how I look or what my name is, I'm me.
It's just like you, so fun.
So fun. I got the best brother ever.
I'm not gonna be happy with you crushed cannon.
And that piece of shit slipped off.
Seems like she disappeared when I last returned.
You should have taken that demonic bow, Zemuel Goy Chabra, when we had the chance.
She can make living and fertile treasures. Maybe she can turn it back to the world.
Could we her take the bow and interrogate her mercilessly?
That's not Gucci. Attaboy!
Wait, this is usually the part where Krillin is like...
Oh no.
You're right. I haven't seen her around.
Oh no. Shut the fuck up, Yasu.
Yes, you're being loud. C4, your complexion doesn't look too good. Are you alright? Don't worry, I'm fine. My head just fits a little. What's up with me? I didn't get a new family button. I'm getting some more money. I'm recognizing things.
What is it now?
One day, the average robot student, Swissa, made a contract with a mysterious prince to train.
What the fuck? I'm skipping it. That's right, I'm cutting you again, Muffin! Tickets!
Souls within them all have
will to become infernal treasures, resulting in disturbingly powerful weapons.
So, you're saying there's so many weapons, they can never be made again?
No, I've seen how.
With that in mind,
wait!
Logically, one would assume that they are gathering the souls of the dead, but it's a cumbersome.
If it were me, I'd do things the easy way. Dead souls have to be incarnate. I'd ambush them on their path to Celestia.
Of course.
You two always have such wit.
I'm sure they're contained.
Spec Ops Angels? The Robo Girl Spice doesn't spike ahead and spy it off!
But if the Shogun is really doing it, Celestia is probably a secret mind. We might not to go to war over it.
War?
In the hell space. If the souls of the dead are being used to make infernal treasures, we have them.
How does C4 know where the path is? Only someone from Celestia could C4.
Episode 10. Angels, demons, and gunpowder.
Yeah. But again, we're going to do that next time. Right now, I want to heal my guys up and do some other stuff for the remaining time. We can't get his yet. Should get you out soon. That's it. Let's go to the juice bar. John wants a drink after this long fucking recording session. So yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Remember guys, get that bread.